Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing late Indian actress Divya Bharti's family. Divya Bharti was an Indian actress who worked in Bollywood and Telugu films. She was born on 25th February 1974 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Divya was born into a Hindu family. Her father is Om Prakash Bharti. Her mother, Meeta Bharti, is a homemaker. She had a younger brother named Kunal. She had a half-sister, Poonam, who was the child of Om Prakash Bharti's first marriage. Bharti met director-producer Sajid Nadiadwala through Govinda while working on the set of Shola or Shabnam, and they married on 10th May 1992. She converted to Islam after her marriage, changing her name to Sana Nadiadwala. Her cousin is Bollywood actress Kainat Arora. Divya started her career as a model, and after many unsuccessful projects, Bharti started her film career as a teenager while she was doing pin-up modeling assignments. She made her debut with a lead role opposite Venkatesh in Telugu language romantic action Bobili Raja in 1990. She subsequently appeared in critically and financially unsuccessful Tamil language drama Neela Pennai in 1990, Bharti had her first commercial success with the romantic comedy Rowdy Alladu in 1991. After featuring in Telugu films, she progressed to Hindi cinema in 1992 and made her acting debut with the action thriller Vishwatma in 1992. The 1992 action comedy Shola or Shabnam was a box office hit, marked a turning point in her career. She achieved further success with starring roles in the romance Diwana and gained the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Divya Bharti died on 5th April 1993 at her residence in Tulsi Apartments, Versova, Andheri West, Mumbai. Reportedly, she was talking to her dress designer Neeta Lulla and Dr. Shyam when she went to her kitchen and sat on its window on the balcony side. She lost her balance and fell off from the window of her apartment. She was rushed to the hospital, but the doctors declared her dead. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.